Large number of students from various schools observed the 54th Hunger Marches Day by paying floral tribute to the students' memorial located at Pishum Chingamacha near How Ground in Chingamai Chingamacha, Imphal. Students from various schools took part in the observation and also paid floral tributes to the departed soul of the students. The occasion have been annually observed by one of the oldest student body in the state, All Manipur Students Union. The day is observed in memory of the students who lost their lives during a protest held under the movement against an artificial famine which occurred in 1965. Since then, the day has been known as Chaklam Khongchat.
Is the government inviting a third artificial famine? That might happen at any time. So people must be on alert because AMSU was formed on the next day, on 28 August 1965, because held in the capital city of Manipur in Imphal, because of the artificial famine that took place for many days and months before August 1965, before 27.
During the protest, four students, Waikom Nilamani Singh, Ningmai Kapham Pramodini Devi, Laishram Chaubhal Singh and Oinam Nabakumar Singh lost their life during the protests, while some of them died due to bullet injuries. After floral tributes were paid to the photographs of the departed soul at Pishum Chingamacha, a rally was marched from Pishum Chingamacha along National Highway to DM College Imphal. The rally was escorted by state police and number of ambulance vans from emergency. As part of the observation, a huge public gathering was also organized at DM College Arts Ground, where people from various fields participated in the event. Speaking on the sideline of the event, AMSU President Peter Laishram said,
"In 1965-27, to give a rise for the people, the four martyrs has been died in that incident. So remembering that four martyrs, and at the same time, we are observing this 54 Hunger Marches Day, so that we are giving spiritual martyrdom and at the same time giving courage to the people, so that this artificial famine won't happen in next generation or in the future of the people of Manipur."
Besides revolting against all kind of human rights violation, AMSU strongly condemned the ongoing Indo-Naga peace talks and vowed to protect the integrity of the state.
Appeal to the government that to take a preventive measures or as a remedial measures to for the welfare of the people, especially to the farmer. And at the same time, if they could not give the preventive measures, then appeal to the central government telling that famine has been or drought has been happened in Manipur, so that it can be solved in best way.
AMSU have been a driving force in bringing out grievances and voicing against the injustice meted out to the people, especially the students of the state. Bureau report, Imphal.